My main focus when I got here 5 years ago was to make this a family-friendly park. And with these colors and what the artists have done has definitely made it that. When I first got here, this building behind me right now wasn't here. It was a large tree. Soon we got this new building, and when I found out that the arts were actually going to get involved, I was so excited. This park had no color, brown, you know, basic colors.
I think the first time we came here, you know, it was really the buildings were institutional. You know, some of the buildings were not even constructed yet, but also it was like, you know, this institutional brown gray, the atmosphere. And we really felt like we wanted to impact that with our art piece on a big scale and also encompass, like, there's a lot of different pieces in this park. It has, you know, it's a really big park and it has a lot of little different elements that we felt like the park also needed a more unified identity. Circle is a nice symbol for us, a nice element to work with. It's this. It has the symbolism of unity, of life, really, in many cultures. So it's a very kind of a broad a symbol to work with on some level. But it's also, it's just something playful, you know, in relationship to a playground or a park. It has this, like, balloon ball. It has some kind of lively connotation.
And we actually were inspired by the park when we came out here the first time. We saw that there are these concrete circles in the ground where the benches are on. So I think it stuck somewhere in the back when we were looking for a theme.
There's this idea of providing stencils to the maintenance crew of the park and instructions of how to use those stencils over time to, you know, okay, graffiti is here, you can apply a new circle of color.
Martin Park is little, but it has so much spunk to it, and literally that's what it is. You cannot miss this park. You drive by, you definitely know you're passing by Martin Park, and I also love that. You know that the Polka Dot Park is Martin Park.